I'm on to the last step of wet finishing, pressing the band. And before I do this, I always check the properties of the yarn, because we don't want to melt it, if at all possible. For this, it's wool, so I'm keeping the iron on its lowest setting. And I'm just going to press gently, keeping the iron moving and the steam moving around on both sides of the band.